So this is the real woodwind quintet. So we got a Peggy Schecter, our flutist. Just wanted to let you know about the origin of the woodwind quintet. It's at its origin really with an octet in the court of Joseph II of Vienna. They loved outdoor entertainment using two clarinets, two oboes, two bassoons, and two post horns, which are the predecessor to the French horn. Haydn caught on to the idea of using these instruments like he was doing a string quartet, which was similar to the standard chamber ensemble of the day. And then Anton Weicke and Franz Danzig composed between the two of them 33 woodwind quintets. So it pretty much established this ensemble into the standard chamber repertoire and made it a more serious salon type entertainment and chamber music rather than just the entertaining the kings and queens outdoors while they were partying. Sir Malcolm Arnold is the composer of this next piece. He lived from 1921 to 2006. He wrote, looking up his work, I mean, symphonies, concertos, lots of chamber music, and he won an Oscar for writing the score to The Bridge Over the Bridge of Quiet. His musical life is quite interesting. He started music after meeting Louis Armstrong in England. He was playing at a club. And after that he said, gosh, I'm going to take up the trumpet. He became the principal trumpet of the London Philharmonic and the BBC Symphony Orchestra. And after that, quit and started composing full time. So this is one of the woodwind quintets that he has produced. And I'm going to say this slow because I always get tongue-tied. It's called 3C Shanties. the first one is entitled, what? They're all based on real songs.
Yeah.
Real sea shanties. Sea shanties. The first one is, what should we do with the drunken sailor? And you're going to hear this drunken sailor throughout this first movement. This is my favorite part is when he's, I don't know, in a daze and he's doing a tango. Pretty cool. The second one is Bony was a warrior, and that's a beautiful French one. Solo, all of us can pass this melody all around. And then the third one is called Johnny Come Down to Hilo. Appropriate for tonight. I was just going to read you the snowing when I got the lyrics. Never seen the like since I've been born. A great big sailor with his sea boots on. Johnny come down to Gila, poor old man. Wake her, shake her. Wake that gal with the blue dress on. Johnny come down to Gila, poor old man.
And there's a lot more than that.
All right.